and I saw in the news before I started. Barcelona and Real Madrid are facing each other. As you can see right here. That should be a good game. I'm definitely keeping an eye on that. When it does come to the quarters. The second in leg. Oh, this might be the first leg, I don't even know. Let's go check who else is winning, because we're winning 2-0 against Piemonte Calcio. João Cancelo, and I don't remember who else it was, but João Cancelo scored, I remember that. We're 2-0 up. Barcelona are 3-2 up. So that should be intense. Liverpool, Man City. Jeez, you have some cracking ties. PSG facing each other. PSG and Inter. That'll probably be PSG, won't it? Yep, probably. Liverpool 2-0 up and Barcelona against Real Madrid 2-1 up. Let's sim this one against Brighton. Our second team. Well, most of our second team. Alright. There'll be Ryan Fraser going in there. Will we win? Oh, I've just accidentally pressed that. Will we win? Let's find out. Come on, you Blues. 4-1 win. Fraser, Martinelli, Richie, and Calvert-Lewin. So the second leg. We're 2-0 up. We have to get Torino or whatever. And try and hold on to our lead with our strongest team, because Juventus ain't gonna give up, and I think everybody knows that. Lucas Dean's injured, so Alphonso Davies goes back in the team. Gary Mina goes on the bench. There we go. Hopefully this team. Big technical difficulties during this, then it's not my fault.
Grazie a tutti per essere qui oggi. Direi di cominciare.
Let's get into the second leg. Come on, you Blues. And we are gonna see what happens in the other second legs as well, because I'm excited about them. Big warehouse with the chains in the mirror. Should we leave it like that? We'll put it in our normal blue. Hit up the with the bangs in it. Hit up the mob and the gang in the mirror. Quit your job, think you're changing it. We'll keep an eye on Inter versus PSG. And Bernard is not gonna stop. He's injured or forgot. Gordon. Actually, yeah, Gordon. He gets his chance. Hopefully he can score his first goal. We have an injury crisis. Lucas Dean, Lozano, and now Iwobi as well. Jesus Christ. More of that in the game apart from the shots. sometimes I do by accident. I'm pressing one button over the other. What's going on? I need to practice them off camera. I'm awful at them. Fires wide on his weaker right foot. Lewin with a goal. I didn't expect that to go to Calvert-Lewin, to be honest with you. I was looking at Gordon. 1-0 Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Simple finish from the Englishman. Secured our win, hopefully. Grealish. Away from his former teammate, Robin. Awful. Rabio, too much power. The only weak part about this Juventus team is the old midfield, like Pjanic and Muller, but the one. Ronaldo is too strong. Dominic Calvert-Lewin makes it 2-0. Comfortable lead. Now we can just sit back and play ball and football, but we're not going to do that. We're going to try and smash them. Just gets one back. Well, that almost went to Kane. Half time, 2-0. Germana 2-0 up against Inter as well. Let's leave the team like that. Considering we're 4-0 up, we're going to give them chances to like do like something. For Richarlison. I know it sounds bollocks, but yeah, I'm giving a chance to youngsters. We're 4-0 up. Come on. Calvert-Lewin almost got a chip shot over goalie. What? In the last episode, Juventus had no shots. Have they improved? Yeah. He's got his first UCL goal. Shoot. Oh, just wide. Ellis Simms. Back of the... Chose not to. Is that handball? Is that handball from Ramos? Is it from Golden Shot? Is it? Or is it a free kick? I don't know. It's free kick. Golden Wilting. There we go. He's had a good performance today, good. Best performance. Hat trick for Calvert-Lewin. At Juventus, aka Piemonte Calcio. What a moment for him. Let's see who's got all the assists. Calvert-Lewin's obviously man of the match, isn't he? Vinicius has got all three assists. Calvert-Lewin. He's got all three goals. Finish against his former club. He does not care. Rabiot makes it four, and Everton are going through to the semi-finals. What a finish from Rabiot. That is the coolest finish ever. Calm and composed, with his weaker right foot just slots it in. Chesney. Good finish from Rabiot. He deserved the goal as well. Vinicius is definitely going to catch up to you. And I mean in like the celebration. 74th minute, 6-0 on aggregate. We have thrashed. They had the 6th. Over the free kick. What? Oh, that's awful. Why is this finishing awful? Well, the quarter. Through to the semi-finals with a thrashing of Juventus over two legs. Calvert-Lewin gets the match ball after a great hat-trick against Juventus. gonna do Aston Villa or Newcastle. You vote. And if you don't follow me on Insta, just vote in the comments. We dominated again. They had the most possession. We loved the sit back. Paris Saint-Germain look like the fruit. Paris Saint-Germain are through, we're through, Barca are through, Man City came back, Man City are through, Liverpool were stunned, Jesus Christ, Man City, what a comeback against Liverpool, at Anfield as well. Ooh, miracles do happen in the Champions League. But sadly not with Madrid. Well, sadly for them, not sadly for us. Alright, the draw will be out soon, so let's just sim a few prem. Let's sim the like the easy prem games. This if there's no good prem games on, then I might actually like this might be the final episode. It might be. Well, at least it'll end on the semis anyway. It'll end after this. Jesus Christ, we draw 0-0. Oh, Jesus. Are we going to bottle the title? Seriously. Liverpool are now in the race. Well, they were always in the race, but now the second, basically. Now we're facing Leicester. That's a tough game. I'm going to play that one. Lucas Dean's back, but I don't think he'll be fit. So I'm not going to start. We play Leicester in the FA Cup as well. I want to sim that one, actually. I want to sim the one in the Cup. The Prem's more important at the moment. Let's see if anyone's back. Yes, Lozano. Lozano's back. Is Lucas Dean fully fit? No, but I don't care because Alphonso Davies looks knackered. That's just fuck Aubameyang centre back. He could play there in real life. Actually, Eric Garcia. Let's take out Grealish and put in Foden. Take out Vinicius but put in Martinelli. Take out Calvert-Lewin and put in Keane. It's a rotated side. Actually, Gabaman goes in as well. There we go. Come on, you Blues. By the way, guys, I'm trying to do the fake shot. It just doesn't, like, work. Did it once, but that's not good enough, is it? Anyway, let's get into the game against Leicester. Goodison.
Thank you, Goodison Park. Enjoy the game.
Come on, Richarlison. One nil. Top corner, Richarlison. Tried to chip it over Schmeichel. Smashes it top corner again. 2-0. Fourth Premier League goal of the season for Richarlison. big shot on the halfway line, kid. What a goal that is from Richarlison. This time it didn't get the fix shot right. Trick. A goal from Cancelo! Oh my god, this fake shot is working wonders. I'm going to have to do it finally. I know it's working wonders for me. What a goal this is. Oh my god, goal of the season contender, definitely. What a goal. 4-0.
Everton goal, number 22, Jao Cancelo. The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
You pressed the shot. Check if City are losing. No, they're not the winner. Liverpool winning as well. So that means we need to win, which we're probably going to do. Looking at the scoreline. Dean clears it, always tries to. Corner. the hell? What am I doing? Yeah, Richie gets a fourth. Charleston has four goals in this match.
Fourth official is injured. there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Big shot working wonders in that game. Liverpool 1-3-0, Man City 1-3-1. And we face PSG. That's a tough opponent, even though Man City, Barcelona, it's going to be one of them in the final if we get there. Yes, we will. And it looks like we're going to have Chelsea in the final. Or if that's in the league, then that's really good. That's better. Why is Wilfred Zaha on the bench for Leicester? That's what I'm wondering. Alright, time for the semi-finals. Against PSG. Let's do it. That's going to be our team for the game. Hopefully it could get us the advantage. Timo Werner. That's going to be tough. Mbappe and Neymar are probably still there as well, so that's going to be really, really tough if they have a front three of Werner, Neymar and Mbappe. Maybe even a fourth as well, because they play four forwards in this. They play a formation similar to ours. Oh, what the hell was that? Imagine we score that in the game. They have Ziyech as well. God, we are going to get smashed, but anything can happen, of course. Neymar on the left, Di Maria on the right, and that's right, Mbappe and Werner up front, Verratti and Ziyech in midfield, Koulibaly and Thiago Silva at centre back, Navas in goal, Grimaldo at left back, he's probably sick by now, and Nelson Semedo at right back. We're going to get smashed. Hopefully not, though. We'll try and win. And it looks like Luis Suarez is on the bench as well. Both smashed our opponents last time round. Rabiot against his other former club. So Rabiot will be facing his the club before he joined Juventus. Come on, you Blues. We beat Barcelona, so let's beat PSG as well. Even if they do grab an advantage, we'll probably come back because PSG always got all those advantages.
Thank you, Goodison Park. Enjoy the game.
Let's go. Brazilian brilliance. Apart from it was Lozano who put the ball in the box. Oh. Vinicius, but the chicken dance brilliance wasn't Lozano who put it in the box, actually, it was concerned. Just wide. Fake shot when a cut back. Do that?
Must have pressed O
by accident. Di Maria, oh, I didn't even know they were. Maria gets the equaliser. Of all people, Di Maria gets the equaliser for PSG.
Goal for Paris Saint-Germain. Number 11, Angel Di Maria. Thank you. fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Why is it a chipper? Half time. Everton 1, PSG 1. Richarlison got us our goal. Almost got a second just before half time. PSG have been the better team by far. They've had more possession by far as well. I'm taking Diop off for Garcia. And I'm also going to bring on Ellis Simms. Actually, no. Yeah. Richie's on the right. Ellis Simms up front. Two-one Everton. Ellis Simms scores. Will he be the hero? Will he be the hero? Oh, good save from that. Just gave us a two goal. No. finish. He has a brace off the bench. Ellis Simms. Just gotta write your name down in Everton history books. Ellis Simms. Another. Good save from that. Foden's on. And just Foden. Middle. Can't direct it on target. It's cut another corner.
Fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Oh, weak left foot. And it's a 3-1 advantage going into the second. That'll be the end of the episode. Bye guys, if you liked the video then please subscribe and also like the video. Turn notifications on and peace.